First, I would like to acknowledge that we are in Jibuktuk on unceded, unsurrendered Mi'kmaq territory.
We have always been here.
We need our voices to be heard and amplified.
Let's push each other for liberation. No one is free until we're all free. Every single black life, no exceptions, no excuses, and no one left behind.
How do we bring back who we are? How do we bring back the Ilnu way? And how do we bring back the Ilnu language forever?
What do we want tomorrow to look like?